आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज, बर्थ ऑफ अ नेशन। India's glorious freedom struggle is one of the greatest movements the modern world has ever witnessed. AIR News brings you a glimpse of the struggle every day.
In today's episode, we will bring you the story of a great but unsung revolutionary freedom fighter, Kanhailal Datta, who was born on this day in 1888 in Chandannagar of undivided Bengal. He was associated with nationalist Jugantar Group, which was one of the two main secret revolutionary organizations operating in Bengal for Indian independence at that time. Kanhailal made the ultimate sacrifice for the cause of his motherland at the youthful age of 20 years.
Kanhailal Datta was arrested along with at least 40 other revolutionaries by the British in 1908 in connection with the Muzaffarpur bomb attack that aimed to kill the cruel British judge Douglas. He was convicted a few months later along with his friend Satyendranath Bose for the assassination of Narendranath Ghosain, a revolutionary turned approver for the British colonial administration.
Ghosain's revelations to the British police led to framing of charges against many freedom fighters. Thus, to avenge the revolutionaries, Satyendranath and Kanhailal shot Ghosain from a revolver smuggled into the prison. Kanhailal's statement to the district magistrate about his motive for assassinating Narendranath was touchingly direct and simple. He stated that he indeed killed Narendranath because he was a traitor to the country.
A day before Kanhailal's hanging, the British jail warden found Kanhailal with a smiling face and retorted that all his smiles would disappear the next day when he would be taken to the gallows. Next morning on the gallows, Kanhailal smiled at the warden and asked him about the conversation of the day prior. His fearlessness left the warden speechless. On the morning of November 10, 1908, Kanhailal was executed at the Alipur jail in Kolkata.
About 15 years after the death of Kanhailal, Motilal Roy published a memorial booklet on Kanhailal Datta in Bengali from Chandannagar town, which was under French occupation that time and beyond British jurisdiction. It was immediately banned by the British under Sea Customs Act of 1878, which prohibited any objectionable materials from being transported into British territories. In that book, Motilal recalled the sight of Kanhailal's body on the funeral pyre. He said that Kanhai's face had an ascetic calm, and nowhere on his body were there any ugly wrinkle showing the pain of the death.
The execution of Kanhailal aroused great commotion in public life, and the witness accounts of his final moments before martyrdom became legend. The nationalistic zeal of Kanhailal provided a spark to many great Bengali revolutionaries, including Bagha Jatin, Rash Bihari Bose, Master Das Surya Sen, and his group of nationalist warriors. India is forever indebted to the selfless service and sacrifice of the martyrs like Kanhailal Datta.
That brings us to the end of this episode of Azadi Ka Safar with AIR News. See you in next episode tomorrow.